Hi, welcome to my YouTube channel, and today I want to talk about the TV show called The Wonder Years. In case you never seen or heard of it, The Wonder Years TV show was made in 1973. It's about a boy named Kevin Arnold, played by Fred Savage and others, but what I really want to talk about is this one day. I was hanging out with my friends, and we all decided to go to the DVD store. I saw a DVD with no movie cover on it. I thought that was weird because all the DVDs have movie covers on them, but I bought it anyway. I waited until later that night when me and all of my friends went home, and I hooked up my DVD player. I saw that the DVD did not have no name on it either, but I still wanted to watch it to see what it is. As I started the TV show, the Wonder Years theme song is playing in backwards for some reason, and the screen was all blank. After the theme song, the episode started. I can see Kevin Arnold Sagey in the corner, ill by himself, covered in a blue blanket. I can hear him crying. It wasn't a normal crying. It sounded more like a dying cry. I never seen Kevin cry before. Be callous. He never cried. Never. Not in any of the episodes of the Wonder Years I saw. I can also see blood dripping all over the walls. And then the next scene started, as I can see one of Kevin's friends standing outside of Kevin's house. I paused the it for a minute and zoomed in the picture. I can see Paul holding a knife in his hand. I got back to playing again. I also got it back to normal picture, and Paul said, "I can't do this anymore." Whatever he meant by that, as he started to cry, Paul stabbed himself right in front of Kevin's house. Kevin's dad, Jack, decided to go sit out on the porch for a while. He said, "Honey, I am going to chill out for a 4 minutes." She said, "Okay, dear." As Jack Arnold went outside, he saw Paul's dead body laying on the porch. Jack stared at the dead body for a second or a two, then he passed out. Then a pack of wolves came and grabbed both of their bodies. First, the wolves ate Palace dead body, and then they're going to eat Jack's body next. As Jack came in too, he noticed he was not home anymore. He said, "Where the HMI?" And then he also noticed there were wolves that were eating Jack alive. He screamed and screamed. It got so loud it sounded like he was in my house. There was no one to help Jack. Poor Jack Arnold. I can see blood, organs, guts everywhere. It was so real looking. I can almost to walk it, but I don't want to touch. And the list next and list scene started, as Kevin's mom, I don't remember what her name was, but anyway, as his mom went into the bedroom to check on Kevin, he was nowhere to be found. I can see Kevin's brother Wayne sitting on the bed with his eyes was black as coal and crying blood on all over his face. He was smiling an evil smile, and mom asked Wayne, "Where's Kevin?" And Wayne replied, "But head is not here," he said in a demonic voice. Wayne also pulled out a gun and he shoot the mom in the head. Then the TV screen went to static for 10 seconds or longer. In the static, I can barely see the numbers in it, but it looked more like 666, but I don't know. After the static, everything was in negative colors for some reason. I can see Kevin Arnold standing there staring at TV screen for 2 hours. I saw blood, cuts, guts and sores all over his body when he unwrapped himself from the blue blanket Kevin had. He walked towards the TV screen like he was walking towards me. The last thing he said was, "Help me." And then the episode ended with no theme song, but a girl crying and screaming in the background. I bet it was Winnie, but whoever it was, she was trying to say, "Help me, help me, help me, help me, help me, help me." Then I can hear a knife stabbing in the background. After that, the Wonder Years TV show went to the main menu, and there were no words on it but blood everywhere, just blood everywhere. And I ejected the DVD. I broke it in half and I burned it. Now I'll have nightmares for the rest of my life. The end. The end. Hi, welcome to my YouTube channel, and today I want to talk about the TV show called The Wonder Years. In case you never seen or heard of it, The Wonder Years TV show was made in 1973. It's about a boy named Kevin Arnold, played by Fred Savage and others, but what I really want to talk about is this one day. I was hanging out with my friends, and we all decided to go to the DVD store. I saw a DVD with no movie cover on it. I thought that was weird because all the DVDs have movie covers on them, but I bought it anyway. I waited until later that night when me and all of my friends went home, and I hooked up my DVD player. I saw that the DVD did not have no name on it either, but I still wanted to watch it to see what it is as I started the TV show. The Wonder Years theme song is playing in backwards for some reason and the screen was all blank after the theme song. The episode started. I can see Kevin Arnold Saiji in the corner, ill by himself, covered in a blue blanket. I can hear him crying. It wasn't a normal crying. It sounded more like a dying cry. I never seen Kevin cry before. Be callous. He never cried. Never. Not in any of the episodes of the Wonder Years I saw. I can also see blood dripping all over the walls. And then the next scene started as I can see one of Kevin's friends standing outside of Kevin's house. I paused the it for a minute and zoomed in the picture. I can see Paul holding a knife in his hand. I got back to playing again. I also got it back to normal picture and Paul said I can't do this anymore. Whatever he meant by that as he started to cry, Paul stabbed himself right in front of Kevin's house. Kevin's dad, Jack, decide to go set out on the porch for a while. He said, honey, I am going to chill out for a 4 minutes. She said, okay, dear. As Jack Arnold went outside, he saw Paul's dead body laying on the porch. Jack stared at the dead body for a second or a two, then he passed out. Then a pack of wolves came and grabbed both of their bodies. First, the wolves ate Palace dead body, and then they're going to eat Jack's body next. As Jack came in too, he noticed he was not home anymore. He said, where the HMI? And then he also noticed there were wolves that were eating Jack alive. He screamed and screamed. It got so loud it